Hello friends, again welcome to my channel. Now today we are discussing about another one important type of the antibodies, that is nothing but the IgM type of the antibodies. Now we know that these IgM type of the antibodies, these are possessing the mu type of the heavy chain within them, and these are the largest antibodies which are observed within the humans. Now normally these IgM type of the antibodies, these are exist as an pentameric form, and it can also be exist as a monomeric form. Now whenever these type of the antibodies, these are present within the pentameric form, the all type of the heavy chain and the light chains which are present within that form, these are identical with each other. So as we are considering in the earlier lectures, for the monomeric form of the antibodies, the antigen valency, it is 2. So according to that, the theoretical antigen valency for this IgM type of the antibodies, it is 10. But practically, it is not possible. Now, the IgM, these are also having an extra domain on the mu chain, that is the CH4, and which is bound to the another important protein through the covalent bonding, that is by the disulfide linkage, which is called as the J chain. And this J chain, it plays an important role for the joining these 5 different monomers to form a pentameric form of the IgM antibodies. That means these are responsible for the polymerization of these IgM antibodies. Now, whenever we are considering about the different properties of these IgM type of the antibodies, as these are the largest antibodies, the molecular weight of these antibodies, it is 900,000 Dalton. These are accounts for 5 to 10% within the total serum concentration, and the serum concentration includes, that is the 1.5 milligram. IgM antibodies, these are secreted by the plasma cell, and these are exist in the pentameric form, in which these 5 different monomers of IgM antibodies, these are present, which are linked through the J chain. Means the J chain, it is an extra component which is present within the IgM type of the antibodies. The molecular weight for this J chain, it is 15,000 Dalton. Now it is the major antibody which is produced during the primary immune response. The monomeric form of the IgM antibodies, these are having the molecular weight 180,000 Dalton. It is also expressed as a membrane bound receptor on the B cells. Means as the B cells, these are acts as an antigen receptor on their surfaces, these IgM antibodies, these are present within the monomeric form. Now the half-life period for these IgM antibodies, it constitutes about 5 to 10 days. Now here it is the structure of the IgM type of the antibodies. Within this figure, you can observe that as there is the presence of the 4 different constant region within the mu chain, that is C mu first, C mu second, C mu third, and C mu 4. And now this C mu 4, through that C mu 4, there is the joining of the J chain, which is responsible for bonding all of the monomers of these IgM antibodies with each other. Now, whenever we are considering about the different biological functions of these IgM antibodies, these constitutes as these IgM antibodies, these are the first antibodies or the first immunoglobulins which are synthesized by the fetus in most of the species, and the new B cells when stimulated by the antigens. Means these are responsible for giving the primary immune response or for primary resistance to the newborn babies. Now it is the third most abundant immunoglobulin which is observed within the serum sample, as due to its larger size and with its good antigenic valency, these are having the ability of complement fixing and leading to the lysis of the microorganisms. Now as it is observed within the pentameric form, these are showing the good agglutination reaction, that is clumping of microorganism for the eventual elimination from the body. It is also able to bind some cells via their Fc receptors. Now these B cells, these are having the surface IgMs which exist as an monomers, and as these are present within the monomeric form, the surface IgM antibodies which are present on the surface of B cells, as these are present within the monomeric form, so there is absence or they are lacking the J chain. But along with, as there is the absence of this J chain, instead of that, there is presence of an extra 20 amino acid at the C-terminal region, that is within the constant region, that anchors it to the cell membrane. Means for the expression as a membrane receptor, there is the requirement of this extra 20 amino acids within the C-terminal region of this IgM antibodies. Now this IgM antibody, it is the first antibody produced within the primary immune response. Means whenever first time any type of the antigen it introduces to our body, at that time our body synthesizes this IgM type of the antibodies, which is called as the primary immune response. So the IgM antibodies, these are the major antibodies which are produced during the primary immune response. The IgM has the higher valency due to their pentameric form, and these are responsible for giving the effective agglutination reaction. Now this IgM, it is more efficient than the IgG type of the antibodies within the complement activation, and these are also responsible for plays important accessory role as an secretory immunoglobulin due to the J chain. So it is the whole information about the IgM type of the antibody. So if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and also share this video with your friends.